Next, we'll move on to fine arts. We're very proud of our fine arts program in MISD and would like to recognize some of the students and directors who have excelled. The choir and band programs have a UIL competition in the spring that consists of a concert rating and a rating for sight reading. Tonight, we're congratulating the groups that received the highest possible ratings in both concert and sight reading, which is called the Sweepstakes Award. From Berry Middle School, we recognize the non-varsity tenor bass chorus and the varsity treble chorus under the direction of Brandy Newton. From Kimbrough Middle School, we recognize the non-varsity treble chorus, the non-varsity tenor bass chorus, and the varsity treble chorus under the direction of Kirsten Williams. From Wilkinson Middle School, we recognize the non-varsity tenor bass chorus, the non-varsity treble chorus, and the varsity treble chorus under the direction of Derek Shears. And from Vanston Middle School, we recognize the non-varsity treble chorus under the direction of Christy Faulkner. We're also proud of our middle school band programs, and we're honoring them tonight that received the UIL Sweepstakes Award, which is given to middle school bands receiving the highest rating in both concert and sight reading. From Kimbrough Middle School, from Kimbrough Middle School, that was the advanced band under the direction of Chris Brown. And this is Terry Middle School from the advanced band under the direction of Alicia Bingaman. Great middle school programs help our high schools have excellent choir and band programs. Tonight we're recognizing our high school choir and band programs. Tonight we're recognizing our high school choir and band programs that have received UIL Sweepstakes Award, and this is given for achieving the highest rating in both concert and sight reading. From Mesquite High School, we have the Varsity Treble Chorus under the direction of Georgia Cornegay. From Poteet High School, we have the non-varsity treble chorus and the varsity mixed chorus, and the director is Mitchell Washington. And from West Mesquite High School, we have the non-varsity select treble chorus and the varsity mixed chorus, and the director is Jessica Murphy. Next, we want to honor our high school band programs that received the UIL Sweepstakes Award. And tonight, we honor bands from all five of our high schools. First, receiving sweepstakes is the Horn High School Wind Symphony with the director, Todd Burke. From Mesquite High School, two of the bands received the Sweepstakes Award, the Symphonic Band under the direction of Chris Clark, and the Wind Symphony under the direction of Gary Monroe.
Congratulations on your retirement. Yeah.
Good job. From North Mesquite High School, all three bands received the sweepstakes award, and they are the Wind Symphony under the direction of Brandon Downs, the Symphonic Band under the direction of Heather Becker, and the Wind Ensemble under the direction of Jeffrey Jones. All three of the Poteet High School bands also received the sweepstakes award. First is the Concert Band under the direction of Wiley Gore. Next is the Symphonic Band with director Tish Downs. And also receiving sweepstakes is the Poteet High School Honors Band under the direction of Cody Newman. And finally, from West Mesquite High School, we have the Symphonic Band receiving the highest ratings in both concert and sight reading with directors Lacey Brown, Michael Gibson, and Christopher Brown. To switch gears a little bit here and recognize some of our students who competed in National History Day regional competition. From Agnew Middle School, we have the first place team in the Harriet Tubman group performance category, and the team members are here: Allison Garrett, Alana Marcus, Elizabeth Critton, and Skylar Cabrera. Also from Agnew is a second place team in the interpretive website category. And the team members here are Owen Osagide and Chris Williams. The sponsor for all of these Agnew students is Herman Kilgore. From Kimbrough Middle School, the first place group interpretive website team consists of Rachel Barron and Carmen Pusoskis. Also from Kimbrough is the second place winner in the historical paper division, Sharon George. And the sponsor with them this evening is Kyle DeVu. From AC New Middle School, we're recognizing a second place individual exhibit winner, Deanna Marquez. And the second place group documentary team, also from AC New, Daniel Barrera and Jonathan Piscina. And the sponsor for AC New is Jesse Schreiner. Continuing with National History Day regional winners, we have Cyan Octor, a first place winner from Terry Middle School in the historical paper division. And her sponsor is Principal Danny Taylor. Now for our Horn High School winners. First place individual winner in the interpretive website category is Daniel Mota. The group performance team members winning second place are Marissa Bielstein, Emily Calverley, Laura Lopez, and Jacqueline Rosales. Yay. And the sponsor is Robert Milligan. And from West Mesquite High School, Karina Dunn placed first in the historical paper category, and her sponsor is Alicia Code. Next, we would like to recognize individuals and teams who competed in career and technology competitions and placed first, second, or third at the state level. Most of the students are also qualifiers for national competition. From West Mesquite High School, please welcome Amanda Garay, who placed second in the life support skills category. Here is Louise Brabach. Next, we have Jessica Bayer, who earned second place in Nail Care Skills USA. Her sponsor here is Renda Songer. Wow. From Mesquite High School, Elizabeth Vargas was elected to serve as the 2013-14 State Reporter for Texas. Congratulations, Elizabeth. The second place winning biotechnology design team from Mesquite High School is made up of Corbin Corrali, Than Nguyen, Brianna Salazar, and Sean Williams. Also from Mesquite High School is a team that placed second in digital video production and first in the on-demand video category, and they are Jack Nystrom, Joaquin Hernandez, Mike Fitzgerald, Abel Renova, Josh Wendt, and Luis Rangel. Third place winning webmaster team from Mesquite High School, Pablo Rubio and Carlos Salcedo. And the final Mesquite High School team placed first in the Metals Project and won Best in State Award. Members of that team include Jose Ramos, Josu Briceno Ortiz, and Aaron Coates. And the sponsors for all of these Mesquite High School students are Ricky Broussard, Donnie Corsi, and Jason Singletary. We have a couple of students from North Mesquite High School who also placed. Alan Malazzo placed second for his bedside table, and Kenny Jones placed third for his colonial trinket cabinet. And the sponsor for these students is Ronnie Daniels. From Poteet High School, please welcome these students. Valeria Vega placed second in photography. Christian Huber placed second in the video album category. Aziza Ashuru placed first. She placed first in video public service announcement, which also won best in state, second in the 30-second commercial category, and third in video promotional demonstration. Wow. Draker won first in web design and was also awarded best in state. Brayam Lopez won third place in video highlight. And Richie Dalby won third place in black and white photography. These students is Jim Vilwalk. From West Mesquite High School, we are recognizing the second place webmaster team, which is also a national qualifier. Those team members are Cameron Moreau, Michael Salazar, and Bobby Castillo. Moreau also won first place in the school web pages division, and Michael Salazar won second place in the 15-second video commercial category and third place in 30-second video commercial. Andro Silos won first place in the CNC vinyl format for single color, and he also won first place in the multicolor category. Fabian Torres won second place in the music video original song category. And Eric Romo won third place in the music video original sound, I'm sorry, original song category. And the sponsors for these students are Dory Brown and Kelly Riddle. We're nearing the end. Okay. Next, we have some athletes to recognize. From John Horn High School, please welcome members of the boys soccer team. They were bi-district champions and area finalists. Their coach is Johnny Robbins.
Good season.
Also from Horn High School, the girls soccer team were bi-district champions and area finalists. Their coach is Brooke Collier. From North Mesquite High School, please welcome the boys soccer team, bi-district champions, area champions, and regional quarterfinalists. Their coach is Morris Thompson. Also from North Mesquite is the girls soccer team, who are bi-district finalists, and their coach is Stephen Harvey. From Poteet High School, please welcome the boys soccer team. They were co-district champions, area champions, sectional champions, quarterfinals champions, regional semifinals champions, regionals finals champions, and state semifinalists.
Wow. Very good. Very good. Good job, guys. Good job.
Right here.
And we can't forget their coach, Colby Peak. Poteet High School, the girls soccer team were area champions and sectional finalists. Their coach is Kelly Thomas. From West Mesquite High School, we have members of the boys soccer team. They were co-district champions and area finalists. Miguel Garza, Kevin Irahita, and Isai Velasquez were all named to the All-State Academic Soccer Team as well. Is Alex Figgert. And finally, the girls soccer team, they were aerial finalists from West Mesquite High School, and their coach is Almarie Soto Ortiz.